I'm Tony Drugman with Sit Means Sit Dog Training, where a trained dog is a happy dog. Today we're talking about how to stop your dog from chewing on your clothing. We need to do one of two things. Number one, we want to supervise his actions, so if he's chewing on the wrong thing, we can redirect him immediately and interrupt that behavior. I have a long line attached to my dog right now, Wally, and he's also doing a place exercise, which gives me some means of supervising, and I can sit and type on my computer and do some work and have my dog in a supervised position where he's not getting himself into some trouble. When I can't be available to supervise his actions and teach him what I don't want him to chew on, then I want to have some safe places that I can put my dog away to. For example, a crate is one area that might work. A dog run is another area. Perhaps closing him in the laundry room works for you. Just be sure that he's not available to chew on anything that's not acceptable. And that's how we look at stopping a dog from chewing on your clothing when you're at home or not at home. And thanks for joining me today. I'm Tony Drugman with Sit Means Sit Dog Training. And for more information, please visit my bio by clicking on my name.